How to hide your friend list on Facebook. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can hide your Facebook friend list using Android or iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so hiding your Facebook friend list is pretty quick and easy. Simply go ahead and open up the Facebook application from your device. And from the home page, simply go and tap on this menu button at the bottom right here. Now, once you're here inside the menu, you just need to go ahead and tap on the settings button at the very top right here. Now, once you're here inside the settings and privacy, you just need to scroll down until you get to see this section called audience and visibility. And here you'll get to see the third option, how people find and contact you. You just need to tap on this one, and here you'll get to see the second option, who can see your friend list. Here it's currently selected with the friends. So if I tap on this one, it might be set up with the public or friends. So all you have is just to select only me from here in order to hide your friend list from everyone that you have on your profile. And from now, no one can see your friend list onto your Facebook profile. And this is how you can hide your friend list on Facebook. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.